In the Pacific, in mortal combat against a fanatic foe, the Army, the Marines, and the Navy were driving to a finish fight alongside their gallant Chinese and Philippine allies. The Philippines had been won back, so had a score of other vital islands, large and small, including one called Iwo Jima. But the Kamikaze Corps, the Japanese pilots who rode the divine wind to certain suicide and possible devastation of our ships, were taking a heavy toll.